we age, we lose bone density. So today we're at Adventist Health Castle to learn about ways to keep your bones healthy.
Your bones are constantly remodeling. Every day your bones are growing and destroying themselves. So really all the bones in your body are only about 10 years old. As we get older, our bone density decreases. The less bone density you have, the more at risk you are of having a fracture. And we know that when people are older and they have fractures, it ends up decreasing their quality of life and causing all sorts of other problems. Hi, I'm Kristen Polenz. I'm the Director of Imaging here at Adventist Health Castle. Bone density is something that's important to all people. There's two stages. There's osteopenia, which just means your bones are a little bit less dense than the normal healthy adult. And then there's osteoporosis, where they're much less dense and you're at much greater risk for a fracture. Because of osteoporosis, 50% of women over 50 and 25% of men over 50 will break a bone in their life. Women just naturally, because of the estrogen and the other hormones in our system, we're more prone to losing bone density than men. There's no signs and symptoms until someone has a lot of bone loss. So the trick is, for women over 50, your insurance should pay every 2 years for you to get screened for it. So you'll just get a referral from your doctor, come in, do what's called a DEXA, bone density scan. It takes about 5 minutes and it's really simple to do. Your head's gonna go right up there at the top and we're gonna scoot you right over on that middle line there. And then I'm gonna give you a cushion to go underneath your knees. We'll go ahead and lift that, put that there. So now the arm's gonna move over the top of your body here and we're gonna get lined up to take some pictures of your spine. And all you have to do is breathe normal and be comfy. You can come on up, you're all done. This band would be the normal, and here's up in the green area.
So I'm above normal.
So you're above normal.
Yes!
So to maintain good bone health, you got two main things, which is diet, making sure you're getting enough calcium and vitamin D. Leafy greens are a good source of calcium. Of course, milk. Usually your milk will say fortified with vitamin D. So you have to have the two together or they don't work as well. In addition to calcium and vitamin D, there are medications you can take that will help preserve your bone density as you get older. So finding out you have it doesn't mean that there's nothing that can be done. And then also exercise. So weight-bearing exercise. If you put weight on your bones, they have to rebuild and be stronger. Even just walking makes a huge difference for your bone health. So if you'd like to have a bone density scan and check into your bone density, you do need a referral from your physician, and then we offer them here at Adventist Health Castle. You can visit our website at AdventistHealthCastle.org or give our scheduling line in imaging a call at 263-5166.
This segment is sponsored by Adventist Health Castle.